So we beat the boss, beat the plant boss the last time. And now we're at the sheriff's station, right? There's a big fucking thing trying to break in, and that dude with the shotgun is helping us out. The deputy. He's actually not really helping us out at all, now that I think about it. He is trying to, like, point a gun at us and, like, arrest us or something, even though we're already in jail. I don't know what the point of that is. But that's what he's trying to do.
Stand back.
We are in here.
Come on, the exit is this way.
I want to see if there's any items. I think we just kind of jumped in here. Okay, well, I guess there's no items. But okay. Very linear game. So what horrible thing is going to happen to him? Oh, please get him. I don't want to fight this. Thanks. You didn't kill him. Oh, the sound mixing is coming all out of my left ear. Oh no! Excuse me, sir. Hey, can I get in? Thank you. Uh-oh. Is this the office? Oh, yep. Whoa, oh, I thought he shot me.
Station. We'll meet you there.
Clear a path in the lobby and break down the barricade. I'll cover you. Okay?
All right.
Okay. What? Aren't you the deputy? Ready? I don't understand your logic here, deputy. But whatever. You know, Knots on Knots did say the knife was like OP. We should at least give it a shot. Really helped that one time, but. Oh, that's good. I got the station map. Oh, and I do like when they already fill out the stuff for me. I do like that. It is quite nice. Okay, well, another cutscene. Okay. That's a big dude.
Wheeler!
She's a big boy. He's gone, dude. Gonna have to make do without that one. Okay, I don't know why the beats came back. So the first swing only takes like one, the second swing takes like two, and then the last one takes like three. Hey Bear, what's up? Maps, maps, maps. Thanks for donating, thanks for showing up, thanks for everything. Oh, ow. Oh, we're about to get fucked. I have a little bit of a health drink here. Come on. Come on. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, God. The lock-on. It's so bad. Oh, you do get to stunlock him, though. Yeah, okay, I can see what Knots on Knots was saying now. Oh god. The problem is you can kind of push him out of range pretty easily. I can see what he's saying though. Okay, you want some of this too, Butter? Butter, you know? Oh, there's another one coming in too, that's cool. Oh my god! What the fuck? I like how they hit each other. God, there sure are a lot of them there. Uh-oh. Weirdly they chillax music for, like, knifing demons? Ow. No, don't kill me. God damn it. Okay. Well, there's my first death. Yeah, I don't think the knife is the strat here. I don't think the knife is very good. Like, yeah, you can, like, kind of juke them out and stun lock them, but, like, when you got, like, three of them bearing down on you, I feel like I just want to get them out of the way and dead. I don't think that's the pro move. How do you like the new banner, by the way? Does it look better, worse, about the same? Well, I can tell I already fucked up a little bit. I'm, like, above the text here. Kind of not really what I've had in mind. Second. I can fix this quickly. Fix it very quickly once I can find the thing. Shut up, game. We're busy here. Fuck, where is it? Here it is. Wait, what? I don't understand how this is happening. But whatever, we'll deal with it later. Not the biggest thing in the world. Alright, back here. Let's try this again. It doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter. Ooh. God damn it. It is so slow. I don't know how neither of us hit each other. Are you fucking kidding me? Wi-Fi? More like Wi-Fi. What do you mean Wi-Fi? What? The Wi-Fi's doing okay. As far as I know. I'm not even on Wi-Fi, I'm on wired. Yeah, the combat is just getting bad. It's just getting bad because they have too much health and the combat system is not actually very refined. It's just becoming like a slog. Like, I don't think there is a block. Like, it seems to block randomly. I don't really know what triggers the block. It's really fucking frustrating. And the fucking axe just, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, well that's cool. I've died like 3 times in 5 minutes. Hey, this sucks. Game bad. I don't understand what's going on with this thing. Did you try the pipe? I don't really want to use my shotgun ammo. I don't only have like 4 shells. And I know they're not going to go down in one hit. Like, I know for a fact. Are you fucking kidding me with this? What's 2? I don't know which one 2 is! Fucking dumb game. 2 is not a button! There's no 2 button on the Xbox! Ridiculous. I still don't know what button it corresponds with what. I still don't know. Shooting a feral mid-charge causes collapse into a stunned state. Give me more bullets and I can maybe try. It's kind of like a survival horror game, like you don't really want to use the bullets. Whoops. Well, for all the shit I gave the knife, I did do the best with the knife. It could be that we're just getting to the point of the game where it's just becoming a shit show regardless. Don't use that fucking skill on me where you just kill me in one hit, please. I would really appreciate you didn't do that. I would love to know how to block, too. If you could teach me how to block in this game, that would be phenomenal game. Be fucking phenomenal. Oh, good! No, that's good! 3 is Y, I believe. This is fucking retarded. This is the worst fucking game ever. This is absolutely stupid. I guess we're just gonna shoot them, because I don't know how to kill them. Oh, and it crashed. That's cool. Excellent. Excellent. Cool. We're loving our time in Silent Hill Homecoming. Fucking dumb. This game is so dumb. Yep, back here. Oh, I know why this is. I'm supposed to be... Here, one sec, sorry. While we're not really doing anything because the game decided it wouldn't really want to work anymore. I realized the issue with this is I put my camera above this shit. Which isn't really supposed to happen. Come on, bottom. Sorry, one second. No, it's a work in progress, this stream. Here we go, that should be good, right? Yeah! Excellent. Perfect. Now we'll be able to kill those things. B should be dodge slash roll. I know that! Oh, I can dodge slash roll. I can't block, though. It blocks randomly. I don't know when that is. I don't know if, like, it doesn't seem like holding B does anything. It just seems like sometimes I block and sometimes I don't. Not that the dodge slash roll does anything, because it really don't. It does very little.
Come on.
Because it doesn't give you any kind of iframes, so it's like, well, you can dodge into someone. And if you dodge into that attack, you're still fucked. There's not really a huge point there. And we did this. And there was nothing else here, right? Yep. Okay. Well, except for the map. Want to get the map. Gotta get the map. Okay, and then he's dead? Already explored that room. This room does not open, if I recall correctly. Yep, we're good. And now we're back where we were, baby. For sure, the only way you can block is if you dodge an attack too late. Like, it's not even actually a choice you can make. That's what I was afraid of. It does seem, like, totally fucking random. Well, I guess we're just gonna do this. Oh, we didn't die. That was also my fear. Oh, god damn it. Can you fuck right off? Oh my god, are you kidding me? This combat is terrible! Terrible! What the fuck? Why do you have all these enemies when your combat system is 1v1? Why? It's not like I have any, like... I don't have any leeway here. Also, what happened to my pistol bullets? And my pistol itself? Hey, can you fucking not, bro? Oh, it's there. Can you fucking stop? For fuck's sake. Two more are gonna come out, that's wonderful. Oh, good. No, 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 that's cool. It's gonna come and charge me here. Oh, excuse me, did I say two more? I meant three more are gonna fuck me up. Oh, that's good. That's good. This is fine. And it's not like they have a one-hit kill move or anything like that. Oh yeah, it's not like any of that is gonna happen. Oh my god. I don't know what button that is. Absolutely abysmal game. So what is the three button? I guess that's the next mystery I have to solve, because they didn't bother making a port when they ported this game. So three is what? Three is X. Four is Y. So I guess two is B. I guess they're color coded. No, because four is definitely Y, and why do we even have that thing on? The radio never does anything in a Silent Hill game. Like, in theory, it warns you that there's enemies. In reality, you can hear the enemies almost every time. And the radio is completely pointless. Oh, that's cool. No, that's cool. I mean, I guess, yeah, I didn't hit you or anything with that gun, so... I don't know, why would you just, be stunned? Which I may as well kind of knife him. So I can save ammo. Very good trades. You love these trades. Yep, and then the three are gonna come out, which is lovely. He's not dead? Are you fucking kidding me? Change weapons, for fuck's sake. Oh my god, are you serious? Like, for serious, I was just about to freak out. Oh my god, I finally did it. It took all of my ammo and like two health drinks, but I finally did it. Oh, there's not even a save point in here. Well, shit. So where the hell am I? So I can just leave? Or I can get these health drinks. Which is probably not as much as I just used on that last fight. Making... God damn it. Oh, there's... I didn't have my flashlight on. I probably don't even have to fight those guys. Another health drink. That's good. We're almost breaking even. We can go over here where there's hopefully something. Locked. Locked. So this will be locked too. Yep. And then you go through here. I don't know if I want to fight these things anymore. shotgun ammo. Oh, this one we kind of have to, don't we? God damn it. God, roll, you fucker! Oh, there's so many of them. You can't not fight them. Yeah, and they come from the other room. Okay, so we fucked up. How are you expected to fight these things? I don't understand. Fucked up. I don't understand we're supposed to fight these things. There's just like not enough, there's not enough health, there's no good weapons. Except for the guns, but they only give you 4 bullets for the shotgun. Like even if you try to do like the RE4 thing where you stun them and then melee them, nowhere near enough. Yeah, we're back here. Wonderful. Yeah, we'll be on this part for like a fucking million years. Well, I can't fucking see! Fucking, you have to have a block in this game. It is non-negotiable. Oh my god, the fact that they can get pushed out of range is ridiculous. Okay, now maybe use one of these just to clear the room a little bit. Oh, I hate your moves! Oh my god! How come you're homing? Your moves are homing and clear the whole fucking room, and I can't even follow up with a fucking combo? Like, what am I? Oh my god! And it doesn't even matter. Why do you have a button prompt you can't win? I haven't won a single one of those. Holy fucking shit. This game fucking sucks. What is, like, I don't even understand how this can be this bad. This is unbelievably bad. It's like just throwing enemies that are penis monsters with knives in their faces just constantly. Unrelenting. Oh, and it crashed. That's cool. Excellent. What a great job these people did on this game. What an amazing job. Oof, at least before the game was like relatively easy. Like at least it was like a mindless romp. Now it's just like it's punishingly hard for no reward. It's terrible. Just awful. What a horrible game. Can be finished with a heavy attack. Good luck getting him stunned, though. I genuinely don't remember it being this awful when I played it, but I also probably played it on easy. That might alleviate some of the suffering, just playing it on easy. I don't know how big the difficulties are. like the jump is. But this is, I mean, this is fucking horrible. Not said that some of the animations, they don't remember being so fast, so maybe it's some problem with the frame rate, but I have it on 60. Like, that's usually, like, a pretty normal, that's a little bit low for it to do anything horrible. Usually it's like at 120 when games start getting freaked out from this era. So I don't think, and the animations don't look extra fast. It's like there's something I'm not, like, it just feels like there's something wrong. Like there's a part of this game that is just not working. But without knowing what, never having played it before, I don't know what that is. Plus, nostalgia is a hell of a drug. You know, when you're a kid, I played a bunch of bad games. I played Guardians Crusade on stream. I loved that game when I was a kid. Oh my god. Oh, which one's two? It's this one, I think. It doesn't matter. It's never worked. It never works anyway. So I don't know why it matters. I legitimately wonder if that's even working. Because I've never been able to pass one of those checks. Like, not even once. Maybe the frame rate is a little bit sped up. Let me see if I can change it to 30 and if that makes any difference. I'm gonna have to quit. That's okay. Seriously, nothing lost. This port is not helping at all either. Let's knock it down to like a 30. Hello? Ooh boy. Are we gonna work? Are we pouting? Are we mad? I guess this gives me a chance to turn on my air conditioner because I forgot to do that. Yeah, we're pouting. Okay, well, let's turn you off and hopefully you'll start back up again. God forbid, I might have to play something else. Wouldn't that be horrible? Wouldn't that be a tragedy? Game just about absolutely does not like you. It does not like me. That's okay, the feeling is absolutely mutual. I don't like this game back. I couldn't imagine paying $60 for this game. During the 360 era? No fucking way. See, and you went back to 60, why? You could at least, if you're gonna shit the bed, you could at least shit the bed and then, yeah, thank you, come back like that, thank you. Let's see if some of the animations are possibly tied to frame rate. I don't think so, they don't look out of place, it just feels like shit, you know, it just feels like a bad game, it doesn't feel like it's a not working game. Let's just check it worked, yeah it worked, okay. Yeah, I fucking hate this game. This game is not making my top 10 list. I am starting to see... The Silent Hill The Room was, like, not really what I wanted it to be. But that's absolutely a game that got shit on just because it was different. And I don't think that's fair. Stand back. Now, this game, on the other hand, I think has absolutely earned this terrible reputation of being completely not worth it. Oh my god. Did the sound just elevate? No, it was just a weird glitch. Okay. Okay, we'll turn this on. I don't even know what the fuck the radio is for. not like there's ever not obvious when there's, especially in this one, like they're not like hiding anything. Okay. See, it seems like the exact same speed, the animation, so I don't think this is going to change literally anything. Yeah, I doubt it. I highly doubt this is going to change anything. Oh yeah, that was excellent. For a second here. Actually, we could probably go. Well, if we go through here, then we miss all the other items, though, too. And it's not like this guy's gonna... Oh, great. Now, we'll see if, That worked! That could have been tied to animations. I can't see what you want me to do. So that absolutely was probably tied to animations. Which is why that, at least, wasn't working. Because that, 2 times in a row I got it, which is 2 times more than I've ever gotten it before. Come on, idiot. We've used 3 of these, so immediately we're in the hole again after using a bunch of them at the last thing. It might have made it a little bit easier. Like, a little bit. Like, marginally easier. Don't. Come on, fucking dodge, run. Ow. Maybe now we try the knife, now that it feels like the frame rate has been fixed slightly. Not now, he's gonna... Oh, come on. 3? Yeah, that's 3. God, you pricks. Another one down. I don't really want to. I guess I'll use another health drink. Seems like a waste. Oh, there you go. That's how you clear the gap. You could absolutely cheese them by dodging forward and then pressing A with the knife. You could absolutely cheese a motherfucker. It is getting a little bit easier. It is a little bit easier with the frame rate down. Which I probably can't even tell the difference. It's not like this game is running at anything close to ideal. So we used like 4 of these, we got like 2 back, which is not excellent. We're in a net negative here. But at least we're exploring. Maybe we'll find a health kit somewhere. Like, maybe I hope, I pray that one of these doors will fucking open and will have some kind of thing for me to explore. Yeah, I didn't think that one was gonna work. Are we allowed to just leave? No. Like anything here. It's a dead body. Nothing in the bathrooms. This is like a horror game first. No monsters or anything in any bathroom so far, I don't think. It's just weird. It's eerie. Little concerning. This doesn't look like the best maintained structure. Now there's two in here, I believe. Cool, they can attack each other, which is nice. Ow. I like that a little bit less. Come on! The lack of an iframe is absolutely, absolutely killing this game. Why does it seem like the knife has such a huge range? Like, it feels like it's longer than the fire axe. Wild. Why does it feel bigger than the fire axe? Okay, so we got like one shotgun bullet, and that's all we found. Like, that's not really what I wanted to see. There's gonna be a couple more in here if I remember correctly. What if one time you went in the bathroom and Pyramid Head was just taking a dump? That'd be a good Easter egg. I'd love that Easter egg. So there's like two in over there somewhere, I think. Just like look at the map real quick. Try and make sense of like the weird cordoned off sections I can't see. We're gonna go to the garage. Yeah, that's where there was like 10 of them. And we're trying to go to the parking lot, so then we're pretty much out of here, I think. We didn't really check this door or this door, but I doubt there's anything there. So this is probably the end of it. Hopefully, there's going to be a time where... Where's the other one? Isn't there another one? Not that I'm complaining. Trust me. You son of a bitch. It might feel bigger than the fire axe, but it's still anemic. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? No. No! I press the item button. Oh my god! This fucking game is so shit. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, this game is fucking terrible. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it. We're gonna have to change the title of the stream. I'm no longer a game enjoyer. I hate video games now. I don't like them anymore. I want to, like, paint and listen to classical music and stuff. I don't want to play any more video games. I don't even understand how that happened. It just, like, absolutely would not let me enter my inventory and heal. Excellent. I like that one block I got. I guess everyone gets one free block. Am I dead? Oh my god. I've used one healing item. Okay, and then the three are gonna show up now. Oh, I hate that. I wish I had a move that could do stuff like that. You think I want to move like that, bud? Come on, get out of the way. You fucking idiot. So I've used two healing items now. Come on, get out of there! Get out of the fucking chair, you idiot, Alex! Do you want to change the game? No, I want to play this game. I don't like this game, don't get me wrong. But I feel like if I quit now... It could just be a really hard section, too. And I like to start things I finish, goddammit. I start things I finish. Or I finish things I start. I don't know why we're targeting the wrong guy. There we go. That was much better. I only had used two healing items that time. Holy shit. That one was much better. And we were so close to the parking lot before. That's part of the frustrating part, is we almost did it last time, you know? So there, now we've broken even. This is exactly what we started with probably a little bit more health, so maybe I'd even call it a net positive. I don't think any of these doors open up. So we have to do the two in the briefing room, and then the one in the garage that fucking murdered me last time. I don't think any of these doors open, so we don't even really need to check. Oh, I love when you can't block that. I love when you can't roll out of the way. Can you please try, though? Just a little try. What are you idiots looking at? What are you dummies looking at? You fucking uncooked chicken? I was gonna say, whenever he dies, we're gonna have to take this one on immediately after. We can't let him get a second, because then that'll happen. Okay, we'll use just another one of the health drinks. I really don't want to use a first aid. I really don't. I don't know if you answered or not. But do you like the background better now that it's got a little blue in it, or is it still bad? Do you still not like it? I'm pretty sure there's a second one in that room, so I want to lure him over here. Die, you fucker! I like it a lot more with the blue. Does it look, do you like it better or worse than what we had before where it was just kind of see-through? Oh, there isn't one in here. What the fuck is that? Should have maybe explored before I did that. It's more dynamic, which I like. Well, that's good. Don't crash. Thank you. They just didn't want to animate it. They didn't want the one guy doing 99% of the animations to do work on that. But, like, we still have our monsters that look like uncooked chicken. I need you to focus on that. Sprinkled memo, the original text is too faded to read. There's some handwriting at the bottom. Only time will tell who has the will to live. Okay. Let me, oh, is it a boss? Yeah, that's gonna wreck your shit. Ooh, didn't wear a seatbelt. We're gonna use this. And that's why you save the ammo. You like it more? That's great.
Alex, where's Wheeler?
I don't think he made it.
Yeah, we're not talking about Wheeler right now.
We need to find Dr. Pitch.
We'll be safe underground. Come on.
Underground? How are you lifting that manhole? What makes you think you're safer underground than in like a car? Yo, this dude's strong. Game? Are you there? Game. Thank God. If a smog expands long when they're exposed, he's extremely vulnerable. Okay. Then enemies can be finished with a heavy attack. Or just keep attacking them. Doesn't really matter if you don't use a heavy attack. Why do you look like a monkey?
Okay? It's getting worse, Alex.
That's what he looks like.
Town is falling apart.
And then he's got chiclet teeth.
There's nothing we can do about it. Whatever.
People are just missing, and there's monsters showing up. You don't think they're related? Like, the people might be turning into monsters? Monkey like gum? Yeah, basically. A monkey with gum teeth. Hey Alex, why is Josh like 2? Like, compared to you, he's like not even remotely your age. And yet your memories seem to be when you were kids. Have you ever thought about that? You ever thought about that one, John? Alex, what's your name? Who are you? Where am I? That is not the map I need.
There's a valve by that gate. Maybe it opens the gate.
Maybe it doesn't, idiot. Have you ever thought about that? I'm the freaking champ here, okay? When I say goes, and I'm going in this little alley where there's nothing except for these two pipes. Because I thought there might be something good there. And then I'm going to go through here. And find out that there is still nothing good here. And then I'm going to go to the thing and do what you said. I got to mash A? Yeah, I got to mash A. Sure is an Xbox 360 game. You got to mash the A button. Run. O-bag.
I'm going to hold it open. You come through.
What is the point of this? There's not like a puzzle involved.
Okay, let's go.
It just kills time. It's not like you have to figure out how to do it. She just does it automatically. Just wastes my time. Can I get a save point, bro? Oh, the water that doesn't move. Oh shit. Oh my god! Sick knife combos, bro. Oh, there was another one right there. Idiot. Thought you had the drop on me, but you didn't. Probably more down there. What's that? Pistol ammo. I'll take that. That's a good find. My pistol loaded? Yeah, it's loaded. More enough to kill anything that moves, brother. That's probably where we're supposed to go. Let's see what's up here, though. Oh, I can pry it open. We gotta mash A? Nah. No mashing. Oh, that's supposed to be something you're supposed to go back and figure out how to do that. So I'm glad I did that now. Don't waste my time, game. Don't waste my time. There's two of these valves. I guess they don't do... I guess they're just decorative valves. Ah, save point. I will take that with gusto. Much appreciated. Oh, thank God. At least we're back to the easy enemies. Oh, a sewer map. That's nice. Oh, shotgun ammo. That's also nice. What happened to you, Tits McGee? All dead with your boobies hanging out? Let's reload. Oh no, we are fully loaded. Maybe we'll just save again. Just in case we're coming up on a hard part. I've got like battered wife syndrome. I'm like waiting for it to get terrible again. They're just steampunk valves just for aesthetic. Yeah. They just didn't want that empty brick wall looking like an empty brick wall. They're like, that's not very steampunk. They're gonna think we're posers. Let's put some valves on it. Oh yeah, that's really smart. That's a very good one, Trent. Why is there so much fog in the sewer? Does fog happen in sewers? I was fairly certain they only happened around sewers, like above sewers. I mean, I guess if enough farts get trapped in, maybe. Maybe that's what they were going for. We have a map here. So where are we trying to go? I guess is the first question. I don't even know where I came from. There? So this is decidedly where I came from? Oh, that might be the other side of... No. Because there's one of these things. Unless I've already been here? Well, I haven't been here. I didn't palm the health drink. Which, how many of those do we have, by the way? 4, not bad. 4 is a good number of health drinks. Although this is a factory or something without valves. It's a poo factory. It's actually a poo graveyard. Basically, this is a second graveyard. This is where the food graveyard is. Sewer's basically just a food graveyard. The sewage is warmer than the pipe. Some fog would make sense. Oh, and you know them Taco Bell doo-doos get flushed the same place, so they're probably extra spicy doo-doos. Silent Hill only has like one Mexican restaurant, but it's the only restaurant they have. I don't understand the point of this. Oh, for this purpose. Alex, just so we get separated for no reason. Go back the way we came in. I'll let you through. Did you just crash? No. You just hung up for a second. Oh god! That did get me. I'm not gonna fight you though. Can you even get up here? Oh, shit, well you can. Probably can't come down here, though. Idiot. Dumb spider. Exactly, where are we supposed to, where am I supposed to go back the way we came? That's where that thing was. Have I gone too far? Did I miss something with the spider? The Spider-Man's? These are pretty good restaurants. My home and downtown both only have one Midwest, only one Mexican restaurant. Exactly. We're in the right place. You idiots think I'm tussling with you, but I'm not.
Just like last time. I'll hold it open if you come through.
One of them is just slashing at nothing. Can you go in the corner? Idiot. We'll probably have to fight one of those with hand-to-hand at one point, but I didn't want to do it now. Shotgun ammo? As I say, was that a fucking spider or was that you? I can't even tell the difference. You sound like a spider, Ellie. Oh shit. Ow. Oh right, I don't know how to- Fuck, what went three? Is this one three? Oh my god! Stupid fucking game. Just having fun in the corner. It's cheap shit like that that kills me. At least it gave me a good checkpoint here. Stupid idiots can't catch me here. That's the water idiots. I don't think he can get up. I don't think any of them can get up, actually. I think none of them have AI for it. Okay, then there was this one. Look out! I don't really know what to do about the next one. The axe didn't seem to work. So this is a shotgun shell. Look, are they trying to tell me? No, this game's not communicating anything important. So you just get him in the corner and glitch him out. That's how you do the combat in this game. Just glitch the shit out of them. Allegedly. Hello, cool music. No, where'd you- No, cool music, come back! Come back, we miss you already! Oh, there we are. The pipe room. The water room? Well, this one's gonna be full of bad dudes. Probably just get up here though, right? Like, can you get us? Like, probably. I don't think my partner has any health, though, so... I don't know if I care. Uh-oh. One of these fuckers again. God damn it, you dodged the wrong way! Idiot! Can't carry anymore? What is that? Why can't I carry anymore? That's pistols. Well, that's shotgun. Boy, that's a really anemic amount of stuff you can carry. Well, I probably missed him, but whatever. Yeah, you can only carry 8. That's wild. This is max ammo. Well, I guess we ought to use one. Is this not where we're supposed to go? Maybe there's like a key or something? Or cutscene? I don't know. Just having fun in the corner. Oh shit. Is that it? I don't think it was it. Oh, this is something. Not 100% sure. Oh, that opened the door. Oh, there we go. I'm a fool. And I wasted ammo, but whatever. Not really, because I was at max ammo anyway, so now I'm like almost at max. Oh, please don't crash. Thank you. Appreciate it. Nice. Now I'm really glad you didn't crash. We're not going back to the hotel now, let me tell you. Just having fun in the corner. I know, that's funny that those guys will just sit there in the corner and just like hack shit up. I see the one time my friend Adelstein got drunk and he had his kitchen knives out. He got really drunk. He's just kind of like in the corner just like doing knife tricks for no reason. And his girlfriend at the time was like, no, let's stop. And then everyone else was like, no, don't touch him. It's just let him do it. Let him get out of his system. you're gonna hurt yourself trying to get him to stop. So we're going, this is the main drain chamber. So that's, if there is a boss, that's gonna be the boss. Nothing fun, huh? Nothing good? Okay. Say so. I'm not bitter or anything. No, it's cool. This looks like a boss room. They able to do the super lame thing and they'll have me do like waves of enemies? Let the drunk chef play with knives. Do not take the try to take the knives. Exactly. That's what we were trying to say. It's like let it go out of his system.
I'll head down the tunnel to find a way to open it.
Oh, meanwhile, you just sit here and attack, fight waves of enemies. It's the 360. Everyone loves wave combat, right? Oh yeah, who doesn't like wave combat? Ow. Dink. Let me get around, you dink! Oh my god, there's 3 of them! I don't want to fight this many. God damn it. God! Fuck you! Fuck you! How come you get all the range? How come you guys get range attacks? Dick! How come you get to block? How come you get to block? Oh, that's not good. Oh, you're back. What the fuck was that? Idiot. Did you forget you take 3 shotgun blasts to the face? How did this open up? Does he have like a kill switch? What the fuck? And how did he get there? Nora Holloway sitting on a tree or something. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. What the hell happened here? Where's L? Well, fill in the blanks, idiot. Oh god, that's L's radio. There's so much blood everywhere. Could she have survived this? I have to find her. The answer is no. The answer is an emphatic no. She did not survive this. She could not survive this. And she did not survive this. Schism attacks can knock you down, so keep your distance. What the fuck is a schism attack? Is that just the enemy's name? Schism? Am I at home? Yep. I don't know why. Does home have a save point? Well, it doesn't matter. We didn't do anything important except for waste ammo. What's going on here? Where did this come from? I find another way inside. It's barbed wire. Interesting. Interesting home decor choice. The combat manual that's absolutely fucking useless. Can we go around? There was that back entrance to the house we took on the way out. I don't quite remember how to get there is the problem. And I don't think the side... I don't think this leads to anywhere important, but we could try. This game is chugging. Ooh, this engine is not liking this fog at all. Engine is not a fan. Something following me? What the fuck are you doing here, man? God, fuck you. No, heal. Oh god. Attack the- No! Attack the other thing, idiot! I guess this is where I'm supposed to go? Because otherwise, like, why would there be enemies here? Although if there was any game that was just gonna have enemies here for no reason, it would be this one. No! Are you fucking kidding me? What? Ugh! Oh, this game is terrible! Oh, it's terrible! Did you have a bad day at the office and come home barbed wire around your front door? Yeah, the wife, you know, women, am I right? I don't know. I don't know where that joke's going. It's trying to make a... I don't know. Boomer humor. Let's just fucking ignore those dumb things. Those things are so fucking dumb. I hate those dumb fucking things. S- schism. Stupid. Get it? Because it's a big cut in half? You get it? Well, there is nothing over here. Wow. Was there ever anything up here? What is the fucking point of this? Stupid moron. Like the last time you ignored them, you got surrounded by them. I did. But I can get through these little holes, and I don't think they can. Because the people who made this game didn't know how to program transitions at all, probably.
Alex, come in, are you there?
I'm just not even supposed to go to the house, apparently.
Hey, I've been better, but I'm okay. Did you find Elle?
Yeah, but we got separated. I'm looking for her now. Where are you?
I'm just now leaving the station to find Fitch. Look, we need to stick together. Meet me at his office. Maybe he knows where Elle is.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
God. Yeah, so all that was totally a red herring. It didn't need to go anywhere near there. Okay. It's already on my map, dude. But thank you. I appreciate that. I'd never get mad at you for over-labeling something, only not labeling something, game. Okay, so I can't actually get around them. Is this three or is this three? Dumb animal. God fucking damn it! What is the point? What is the goddamn point of the bullet of the quick time event if you're gonna fucking fail it anyway? What is the fucking point if you can't win it? I stabbed that dog in the head 3 times. What is the fucking point? What is the fucking point? I don't know. Maybe this is better. I don't actually fucking know or care. Yeah, okay. I guess this is my fault, right? Because I didn't avoid the dogs by being quiet and having my radio off and my light off. Oh, wait a minute. All of that is off.
Hey. Excuse me.
The fuck is that? Uh-oh.
What do you want? Are you alright?
No.
Whose blood is that? What have you done? Stay away from me!
Yeah, something tells me that's not alright. I, like, kinda wanna explore around Silent Hill, but I know that there's nothing to explore in this game. I know that none of these doors are gonna open. That's not even a real door. It's just a JPEG. If there's nothing there. Oh, fuck you. I'm not even going anywhere near that idiot. Fuck this thing. I'm just going in the fucking finish the fucking game. What am I trying to do? Just finish the fucking game. That'll be an achievement. I don't need to do it in spades. I need to do it with 10 health cap packs. Although with this game, I might not have enough health packs. Might need to find more somewhere. I don't know where. The It is absurd how much is locked in this game. It is literally 99% locked. Oh no, a kid's room full of kids' toys. It's creepy. Scarlet Fitch in her bedroom with all her dolls. I was full of dolls. I feel like they're watching me, like they're waiting for something. Little girl's dresser. Why would I put all this stuff in here? Case is locked. That shit is locked. I don't have a key. Doesn't look like there's any items in here. Oh, great. Motherfucking lovely. I guess we'll try and get them one at a time. Can they open doors? No. What is the point of opening the door like that if they can get through it? If they can hit you with anyway? And it doesn't actually do damage. Okay, next. Okay, next. Anyone else? Just you, right, sweetheart? Was maybe one extra one. Your turn. Okay, that's everyone, right? Anyone else? Cool. Excellent. Got a health pack, right? Yeah, serum, nice. I don't know what the serum does compared to the first aid kit. Small key. Dear Mr. Fitch, I was so disappointed you missed our appointment last Thursday. This is the third time in a month you've not appeared at our allotted time. Is that not... That is not how you spell allotted, is it? A-L-L-O-T-T-E-D? I don't think that's right. I implore you to reschedule as soon as you can. We've made such progress over the past few months. I can't stress how important it is we make a regular contact to ensure a speedy recovery. Look forward to seeing you soon. Certainly, Dr. Slater, Chief Resident Psychiatric Department at Alcamilla Hospital. Oh, he's a crazy person, of course. All those crazy people always being crazy and killing people and stuff. It's always what they do. Hey, got your key. Think.
Creepy.
That looked terrible. That looked so bad. Almost as bad as those teeth. God. Oh yeah, grip it and rip it, baby. Oh, here we go again. We're in the bad place. Scarlet's doll. Where did... dot dot dot. I got a doll. It's a red light. That means we're in hell. It means it's a bad time. Where are we? Actually.
Okay.
are climbing down. Oh, it's Josh. Good old Joshy boy's back, huh? They want me to go this way. I guess we want to try this way. Does it lead to the same place? Who the fuck am I? That doesn't lead to anywhere. Very good quick time event. Loud doll is loud. What? It was loud, the doll? It sounded that loud to me. This game's audio mixing is not stupendous, we'll say. We'll be kind and say it's not stupendous. What the fuck is... Where the fuck am I? Does it all lead to the same place? Behind me? Oh no. Oh god damn it! You fucker! Oh, you better fucking stop! Stupid doll. Stupid behind you doll. I'm gonna assume that there's no health drinks in here. Which was a bad assumption, apparently, because there's pistol ammo. No, but Alex acted like he was the loudest doll in the world. Oh, when he freaked out and grabbed his head and stuff? Yeah. Staff only, turn around, Alex. You're not Silent Hill staff. Oh, no button press that time. Wow. You can jump across and not have to mash buttons. Amazing. What a novel concept. Hello? The dolls who left them down here. So there were items. I probably missed a million of them. Fucking... Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit, dude. Enemy. Is it dead? It's still breathing. I should probably just use my health drink now, actually. I keep saving them, but then they don't really, heal my health ever in the story anyway, so it doesn't really matter. they did it like once. Like in the beginning when it was a nightmare, I got fully healed after that. But since then, nada. So I may as well just use a health drink and just make sure I don't die in one hit from some random thing. Drop down here, but what happens if we go the other way? There's a locked door. So maybe I didn't miss anything. Maybe there were just locked doors on all the other alternate paths. This is, like, random and weird. Like, are we going anywhere? Are we just being bombarded with these bad enemies? Just, like, slowly? Because this is just supposed to be, like, a scary, spooky dream sequence. If I tell you I'm spooked, will you stop it? I'm spooked. I'm so spooked. I don't see a door. Oh. I guess it can fit through there. Well, that's not fun. Oh, nice. Probably, good weapon, right? Oh, it's faster. Cool. That's it. Okay. Oh. I was spooked though? That spooked me. I don't know what that noise was. And then the Wilhelm scream. I wasn't spooked before, but that one got me. Well, you can jump across. I suppose if I went here first, it would have said, hey, you need the crowbar. But this doesn't seem safe. But it's fine. Boy, the X-axis turning radius is so slow. One of those fans is gonna start when I'm under it, right? Oh, it's a child's drawing. I was gonna say, there's something on the floor there, isn't there? Something over there for sure. A ship? Sounds like the hull of a ship. Wilhelm scream can be scary, you're right. Usually it's scary for the wrong reason, though. Usually it's just scary because it's like, oh shit, I'm watching something bad movie. No Let me guess, you're too much of a pussy to cut this with a crowbar. This is kind of cool. I do like this, like, stabbing the flesh wall with the knife thing, and then it turns into teeth. That's a cool design. It's pretty cool. Did someone just click a gun at me? Oh, it's you fucking bugs. It's broken and I can't open it. Isn't this just the other side of where it was? What was the point of this? Oh, so we can jump down here now. Boy, this segment is super long and there's not a whole lot happening. Good, a puzzle. Yeah, that's good. I was wondering when there'd be another shitty fucking puzzle. What the fuck? Four going. Yeah, we don't need to watch this every time, thank you. Okay, so maybe we do four first and then that transfers it over there. And then if we do the other one next, then it maybe it turns off both, just the six. Brings it to five. Then we can't transfer that. Maybe this one transfers it from one to the other? Yeah, 3 to 4. Do it. So this is a puzzle because there's actually clear rules and stuff, but it's not a very good puzzle. It's very easy. You just put them all here. And then that one starts. You do it again, you just move this one up, and then you go through all three of them without any worries. Then you just do it again. The next one, let's go. We know. I like how the animation doesn't line up, so the last, like, little bit has to, like, be rushed a little. They have to, like, skip ahead in the animation because they didn't do it right. Gears. Classic steampunk affair. And go straight. Oh, there's a save. Let's do that, maybe a boss. Also, if this game crashes, which it seems like we're due for a crash. I don't want to redo all this shit again. This shit sucked.
Hell's Descent.
Edgy. They force you to blink through where they forget to put frames. Yeah, it's like an analog slash digital game. You have to kind of finish the developer's job by like kind of filling in your blanks to your imagination there. that didn't look good. Oh no, the lights are turning off. You can't turn off these lights, can you? Was the thing coming, or am I just supposed to go in there? I'm supposed to go in there, huh? Game? Oh, it's got a valve. It's the steampunk dungeon. Was that Dr. Fitch? What's up, my dude? Anything else in here? No, just a big boss room.
Doctor, do you need some help? You're bleeding bad.
Look, all the cutscenes for Sonic Boom. I can treat a wound.
I can stop the bleeding. I don't want your help. These wounds cannot heal.
What are you doing in hell? Why are you in Satan's butthole?
It's the only place I go where she listens to me.
Who?
Who listens? Scarlet? Is she here? She's here with me now. My baby.
See, I thought this was gonna be a big, heavy plot, like cult story, but it's really not.
She loves dogs.
It's just, you know, people doing shit in Silent Hill. That's not even Silent Hill.
Did you mention her name? You're not as worthy as one hair on her head.
Here's the doll. Now turn into a boss. Ah!
Scarlet's doll.
They didn't model her head right. Is this supposed to be cuts, or is he just bleeding out of his skin?
Dr. Fitch, what's happening? What's going on?
What is going on? If someone came in right now, they'd get the wrong idea for sure. Don't close your eyes and listen to this. God, it does. It sounds like he's like really hammering it home. Is scurvy? Dr. Fitch, you need to eat more oranges, man. Be nice. He's gonna turn into a boss. I don't have to be nice to him.
My God.
What a dumb boss. It's just a big doll. What, has it got dagger teeth or something? Needle teeth? That's gonna be the thing. Yeah, it just hit his head. Something like that. It definitely sounds like some porno we're watching. Yeah, he's got needle teeth. I knew it. Oh, I knew it. God, they even do shit. Is this a thing I just saw on the floor? Or is that just like a shotgun shot that I got? Did I even hit it? God, the sensitivity is terrible. We'll save the rest of them. Well, maybe we'll use a pistol. We could use like the 5 rounds of the pistol. Touch the robot. idiot. Don't yell at me. I'm just gonna hit you harder with the crowbar. So majestic. Three. Which one's three? This one? Yeah. This one. That was a stupidly idiot easy boss. My chiclet teeth are no match for needle teeth. Form 2? Yeah, Form 2. Okay, you got me, game. Excuse me? Oh, I thought for a second I didn't get it. I was like, what the fuck? Fuck you. God damn it. I can't see where you are. I really gotta keep fighting you. Can't you just give me an IOU on this one, man? Damn you. Okay, yeah, very scary. We're all very scared of you, dumb band kid. Come on. Stupid fucking man. Can you fucking stay the fuck still? I wish I had the same movement tech that the developers gave you. I couldn't move that fast if I wanted to in this game. Oh god, we gotta do it three times, huh? Three times. Good thing we got a nice spin, idiot! What the fuck, dude? Why are you losing your fucking target? Press 2, which I think is B? Well, that was very good. Oh, there we go. Please be dead. We wasted a lot of ammo on that guy. Oh no, we're getting sucked back into the normal world for reasons. We have so many reasons. When a feral hops before a turn, it's a sight he's about to lunge, dodge out of the way, and counterattack for an easy stun. No. Shooting a feral mid-charge will cause it to collapse in a stunned state. That's assuming I have bullets and the gun is out. Because even switching weapons in this game is a titanic feat of engineering. Oh, he puked up blood. That's so scary. Well, that would have been a lot easier. You could have just broken open the doll's head. You didn't even have to go to hell to get that key. That's a key. I've seen the town hall when I was a kid. I can't remember where in the building, though. I remember where. It's in the front room. Yeah, the front room. Does it not open up this box, too? Wasn't the whole point of being here so I could open up this box? Did I make that up? Okay, well, I'm leaving. Don't try to stop me. So we are have to zoom in because always the map doesn't work. Here. Just go down the street. Let's turn the lights off because in theory this game says that you can avoid monsters by just turning the lights and your radio off. But it really seems like you just kind of have to pray that they don't see you or they don't spawn in front of you. Good news is there's definitely a save point over here. Oh god damn it. Are you serious? Eat dicks, you animal. That worked pretty well. Where's the save point here again? Oh shit, that scared me. It's in one of these rooms, right? Yeah, this room. Cool. The bad news is, we've already stolen all the health items from this place, so we're not gonna get new ones. Kinda, you know, paid it forward from this place. Unless there's one in the axe place. There is an axe door over here. Which hopefully has some good shit in it. Great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather Isaac Shepherd. He's one of the four founders to name a town after him. Why isn't it on this on the wall? Wasn't in the cult? Like I was saying earlier, Oh, there's definitely a child's drawing over there. I was saying that I'm really surprised the story isn't really about, like, cults, like, almost at all. So far, it's really been, like, I'm waiting for, like, one colossal ass pull at the end. But, like, so far, oh. What do you mean for once?
Hype.
Hype. How you doing, Eel? Thanks for showing up. Thanks for the bits, man. I do have a bit sound now, as you can tell. Donation sound. It's me, the pro streamer. Very good at streaming. Thank you for stopping by. So the lady's gone. I guess we'll just put the key in the thing. I guess it doesn't, none of this shit matters. That doesn't matter. None of it matters. None of it matters. This is a game that really, I can safely say, doesn't matter. None of it matters. I know for a fact. Mom and Holloway Judge talking in our house. So many collectibles. I don't know what any of them do. I don't know what the purpose of them are. It seems impractical. Maybe this is where the cult is? Maybe now we're gonna get culty stuff? Game? Game? Okay. Oh yeah, there's a first aid. Very good. Oh good, more sewers. Hope you guys enjoyed the last sewer segment, because we're getting another one almost back to back. Everyone loves sewer segments, right? That's why all the video games have them. Oh shit. Excuse me, ladies. Pretty easy. The book looks ancient, the pages all tattered, I can barely read the text. To continue on the path we have laid before us, it is vital that the people remember the road they travel. Now we're gonna get the cult stuff right after I was complaining about it. We must continually provide, update, and nurture like accurate records of the past that cannot be challenged by outsiders. Once the lore has been handed over, the keeper shall confide himself to an uncorrupted sanctuary. There he shall learn the history of the founders and God's name, and so it shall be. Looks ancient. In defense of the tenets, it is necessary that one person preside over the punishments of any member who have fallen from the path. These rulings must be based on complete understanding of the laws set forth, must be executed without prejudice. The executor of law must not waive in the responsibility of enacting this power. He must declare his oath in public forum to uphold the ideals of the book. In God's name, so it shall be. And whatever happened to Pyramid Head? Pyramid Head hasn't been in this game since, like, the first, like, cutscene. With the truth of the old believers fractured, it is essential that one person maintain the effectuate the modern sectarian rites we have toiled so faithfully to create and protect. After taking up the mantle of this post, the performer of rites shall make pilgrimage to the edge of the forsaken region and to purify himself from the sins of the past. They will beseech the forefathers for forgiveness and understanding. In God's name, so shall be. In pursuit of creating a more perfect way, rules must be followed and rules must be enforced. Any member who ignores this command shall be dealt with swiftly and in the view of all. This shall ensure continued prosperity. It is therefore imperative the effective masters of arm not weigh in responsibility of enacting this power until the last day of his life. In God's name, so it shall be. Okay, and we get what, a weird sculpture? It's just a big tree. He's in a bathroom he can't open. He's having a very, very bad time. He's lactose intolerant. His friends ordered cheese pizza last night, and he didn't want to be that guy. So he didn't want to say no and trouble everyone. So he just sucked it up and ate the cheese pizza. Now he's paying for it. Oh, that's a door. Oh. What? Really? Need a different weapon? The fuck is that? Boy, that thing was really unassuming. I wouldn't have even looked at that statue had I not been able to not go in that door. Is that a dagger? What is that? Yeah, it's a dagger. It's a fancy fucking dagger. So now I can open that door. It's cool. Oh, the ceremonial dagger's an upgraded regular dagger, though. So it's not so ceremonial after all. Do be kind of a normal dagger. I imagine I can't. Oh, I can. Oh, I see. Whack, dude. That's pretty cool. Is this a secret? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Because it looked like the cutscene was only going to remind me that there was one in Dad's room. It would be cool if this was a secret. Would be very cool. Breathing in this hallway. It's not going to be a secret. This is the critical path. The fuck? Is it repeating or not? I can't tell. Whack. None of this is important? None of this. Nothing written on there is important. I can climb up. Is there an item over there? No. Okay, well, I'm not gonna go back through the fucking maze. Guess I'm just going up. Okay. Very good. Very, very cool game. Is it gonna lead to Dad's room? That's my assumption. He was like the master of arms or something. It crashed! Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh boy. It was that time, wasn't it? Hadn't had to crash in a while. At least we saved at the town hall. So we gotta go to the axe room, and then we just gotta go back down there. We know where the knife is. We know what all the things say. I guess we'll read them anyway, in case there's, I don't know, a trigger or something. I don't think it does. We know there's no cool items anywhere, so there's that. The fuck? Did he respawn? There's definitely an enemy around here somewhere. Dude, I killed him before I saved. Significantly less crashing is a good sign. I wouldn't say less crashing. I would say that it's, just the normal amount of crashing. bad child's drawing. Not that the child is bad, that the drawing's bad. Actually, it could be both, you know. Could be a bad kid. Don't crash. And then here we are. There was nothing either way we went. And this had all the ladies. It seems a little weaker than the axe, actually. Because the axe can do it in like 5, this does it in 6. It does seem way faster than the axe, though, which is a good thing. God damn it. All the buttons, I cannot remember the buttons to save my life. Hey, yeah, the knife. It's a big, cool knife. It's a big, cool knife. I know, dude. Okay, well, whatever. He's not gonna listen to me. Sorry. Skip this one. But that is super fucking loud. Come on. We already saw this one. This gives us a chance to explore more thoroughly for more items, right? I still am in shock that this game doesn't have any fucking items anywhere in it. Like, it's like a hallmark of Silent Hill. Like, the whole point is that you get to explore and open doors and see where you're going and fill out the map. Run into some enemies, get some items. This game's kind of like, no, dude, it's all about this linear story that is, you know, definitely so good it's worth it. I promise, guys, I promise. No crash. Yay. They're theoretically attracted to the flashlight. I think they're just attracted to his skin. To be frank. And his blood. They just kind of like his blood. Oh, we're in the graveyard again. I don't know what this is doing in here, but whatever. Let's see how many bad dudes are out here. Can open this one too, right? Where does this one go? This one goes to a cutscene. Serum. Cool. I don't know why that needed like a cutscene. Like, this game is made for people like me who get lost in video games immediately. But, like, it's not hard to get lost in this. It's very easy to get lost in this. Like, I don't know where I am. I have no fucking clue where I am. Guess we go left? We get out the front door? Like, the maps aren't intuitively designed by any stretch of the imagination. Like, Silent Hill 2 is a lot of, like, confusing areas, and that's part of it, you know, for sure. Definitely just getting lost in Silent Hill. But also, the map is really good, and the areas are fairly distinct, so you don't end up getting as lost as much as you'd expect. I've gotten, like, super lost way more in this than I've ever gotten lost in Silent Hill 2. Maybe not 3. 3 is that mall section is a little bit wonky. That wall section, that sewer, are very easy to get lost in. So where am I going? I'm going home. But wait a minute. So I went the wrong way. See, this is what I mean. Went the wrong way. It was the quickest exit, but the quickest exit was the wrong exit. So where's the right exit? The correct exit? Get up either of those ways, and then it's there. Just gotta go through this whole thing. Yeah, I gotta go through the entire fucking thing. Shit is wild. I don't know why they would want me to go through the cemetery, like, what, is this the third time? Like, it's not so good I want to do it 3 times. You know what I mean? And I still don't even know where I'm going, because it's so designed in such a weird grid. Oh, I hate this fucking thing so much. Oh, it's of course padlocked, of course. Okay. You fucking idiot. Then it's like, which one doesn't work? Which one has the hole in it? Which one has the broken fucking hole in it again? You fucking kidding me? Which one is it? This goes here. That's where I came from. Oh my god. Does this open? Oh, it does open. That one doesn't open. Neither does that one. It's like, god damn. It is maze-like. It's really just copy-pasted. It's low effort is what it is. And that's the frustrating part, is I can see what they're trying to do here. But, you know, not working. The chrome hammer pistol. That's just an upgraded pistol? Yes. That's kind of cool. Optional upgrade. I don't know how you'd miss that. But it's cool. I'm glad they have upgrades for weapons. Some of them are story, some of them are not. It's cool. Credit where it's due. I don't like how it saves. The name of the save is whatever quest it thinks you're on. Like, I am not on Missing Persons. That was the beginning of the game. That was the first time I went through here. No longer am I concerned about Missing Persons. If that ever opens up. Oh. Bad dog. Can they even jump back up here? I have no idea. I'm gonna guess no by the fact that they're not up my asshole. There's another one. Oh, there's one right there. Excuse me, kind sir. I'm just gonna be going around here, getting out of your hair. Is there a door? Oh, right, this one. Yeah, now we're at my house. Press the dodge button to remove them. I figured that out on my own. All right. Thank you. I was gonna say, it's like loading time's taking a little long for what I'm looking at. Because we're about to just jump into another load screen. There we are, baby. Load screen the game. There's absolutely another enemy here. Right? Or is it just bad water physics? I can't tell. Well, they probably can't squeeze through here. Ooh, blue steel shotgun. We're getting upgrades for every weapon we have. This is kind of... It's cool that they're doing the upgrades, but it's like, why are they getting all of them now instead of... an attic key. Instead of, like, spreading them out? It's like, I've literally upgraded everything except for the fire axe in, like, one little section here. There's no ammo or anything? It's kind of weird that this would be Dad's hunting room and he's only got the gun but no ammo. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Looks different, doesn't it? No, it was just always this huge. It's always this massive. Hey, Mom.
Why are you talking to me? Aren't you supposed to be looking for your brother?
Don't be an asshole, Mom. I'm also your child. Maybe it'll load before you get to the next enemy. Yeah, that'd be something this game would do. Have me be attacked by enemies before the load screen's even done loading. Be something I, that'd be the kind, that's the kind of stuff I expect from this. And there's the secret room here. Is this the attic? Which one's the attic? Where go the attic? This is my room. I guess it would be weird to have the attic in the children's room. Most commonly it would just be in the... This isn't an attic, is it? Okay, I guess this is the attic. On the second story. It's like the man cave. What the fuck is this? Oh, it leads to the attic. Okay. Teddy bear? Oh, look at them 360 cloth physics. Hey, this is me. What am I doing? The picture looks like you're just yelling. Gaping. Looking dumbfounded as usual. Very inconspicuous.
Something very important I want to show you. Okay.
Nice England flag.
Do you know what this is?
It's a ring on a chain.
This belonged to your grandpa and his father too. And now we want you to have it. I know it doesn't look like much, but this is the most important thing I could ever give to you.
Is it worth $1 million?
Much more than that. This is a symbol of our family's past.
Alex is a mouth breather for sure. Absolutely.
Can I wear it?
Yes. Joshua, you are never to show anybody this ring. Not even Alex.
But I want to show Alex.
Do you remember when I told you sometimes you must do things and not ask why? Well, this is one of those times.
So where am I, like, peeking through one
yes,
of the curtains?
Sir.
That's my boy.
Alex is the kind of kid who got hit in the face with, like, a wiffle ball bat when he was a kid, and now he just can't breathe out of his nose, like, ever. Like, period. So he just breathes through his mouth. Certificate of release of discharge from active duty. Name, Shepherd Adam? Rank Colonel. Well, that's Dad, probably. A grade 06. Date of birth 1954. 0418. I think is how that would say. That's weird that it did year, month, day. Which is how I like to do it, but that's not how most people do it in this country. Place of entry into active duty, Fort Benning, Georgia. Last duty assignment in Major Command. What is that? The 18th Airborne Corps. Stationed where? Separated Fort Bragg, North Carolina. Decorations, medals, badges, and campaign ribbons awarded, authorized. Awardedor? Ribbons awardedor? Is that a real thing? I've never heard that word before. Is that just with misspelled? Good conduct, Purple Heart, Silver Star, nice. Military education, basic parachute training, air assault course. U.S. Military Command Staff College. Type of separation. Release from active duty. Character service honorable. Your reason of separation. Retirement. Nice. I hereby certify the attached document is true and accurate. And best of my knowledge, Adam J. Shepherd. Okay. You made a whole career in the military. Not bad. Oh, Dad's famous sliding block puzzles. Oh god, it uses the fucking D-pad again. And why are they oblong? They're like, not all of them are the same shape? Why? Weird. Oh god, how are the controls even on this so bad? It's hard to explain how bad this is. So you move them with the left one, and you gotta select them with this one. It's like, you use both the sticks. You move with this, and you select with this. Why? Why do that? Why did you reinvent this wheel here? You didn't really reinvent the wheel, because it doesn't actually work, is the bigger issue. So that noise is me pressing the wrong button, which is incredibly frustrating. I'm not doing it intentionally, I promise. I guess they made it, like, odd shapes just so it's easier for, like, dumb idiots. God, it's a letter from Dad. I have failed and they know it. They blame me, they should. I swore to protect this town, but I can't. The streets decay before our eyes. The curse we always feared has come upon us. Worse yet, the order has returned. Kidnapping, killing with impunity, brainwashing those they can take in an effort to rebuild their flock. Whatever they want to punish us for, the Exodus, or for our forefathers, or simply to breathe new life into the old ways, I don't know. They've taken our people. The only thing left is to face the source of this evil, to fight it, and to pray that some hope can be restored. My sole consolation is that I finally opened my eyes to the evil in Silent Hill. Hey, this isn't Silent Hill. This is Shepherd's Glen. Something else. Let's get a map. Did he go there? Ask Mom. She knows about it. Cool. Got a map of Silent Hill. Maybe we'll go to Silent Hill. In the Silent Hill game. Isn't that unbelievable? What an idea. What a thought. Just slam that door open. It doesn't matter. I was gonna say, oh great, she's gone. Wonderful. What's happened to your titty on that, listen that to you, Mom. Side?
Start telling me everything you know about this.
I don't know what that is.
Stop lying. I'm tired of it. I know all about Silent Hill.
You don't know anything.
I was gonna say, you don't know anything about Silent Hill. Probably won't go to Silent Hill, though. Really, I won't?
I know Dad went there. He went to go fight something.
You never go to Silent Hill? You can tell me. Do you ever go to Silent Hill in this game?
Joshua? Is that where Josh is? God damn it, tell me!
Alex. I'm so sorry.
Stop pretending you care about me! Start telling me what's going on!
Well, who's that?
Josh was the only
who's
one
who's that gas mask guy?
And I can help him, if you tell me the truth.
There's a guy in a gas mask right there. Who are these fucking Borderlands characters?
No!
What's a killing for? What? Alright, house turned into Silent Hill. Oh, yep. The fuck? Boy, that was whack. What the fuck is going on with this story? Maybe take the hooks out of the skin.
Mom!
Then you can undo the latch. Careful when entering water, you never know what may be lurking beneath. It's true. Could be that stupid no-face baby monster. Well, I got a quick weapon. The knife. This is my house. Whoa! Where did you even come from, brother? Absolute fucking horseshit. I attacked you. I have 2 serums and 1 first aid kit, and that's it. Oh, that's terrible. What a bad place to be in. To escape the future, know the past. We are bound by our past, and Brandon set us free. Okay. Whatever. Anything cool in here? Savvy Poo. It's a cracked and worn mask. Looks angry. Got an angry mask. Ooh, I'm so bad. Are you seriously gonna crash right now? No, thank God. Yeah, 8:40. All right. Onward we go. Through this lovely game. What is this? What did that do? Where is that? What is going on? What just happened? If I pull it again, does it move to the third one? I guess we gotta go back to the first, to the first one first, and then explore, and then go to the second one. But this is a really shitty way to artificially lengthen this segment. It's just there to make it lasts a little bit long, so you gotta run back and forth. To see everything. Go upstairs. Old man meat cleaver? Ice? Is that a weapon? No, it is just a regular item. Well, this isn't safe. We'll need to do some remodeling up here. That a Robbie the Rabbit doll? Yeah. Another mask. Oh, just like Mom, it's indifferent mask. Mommy didn't love me. Is there any monsters in here? Just the fucking bug that I keep forgetting is in this game. No moss. No moss bug. That reminds me of my mother, although I don't remember her ever looking sad. Close it. Guess they just stop. Lock is broken, can't open it. What a tragedy. Lock is broken, can't open it. Okay, next one. Next. That closes the main one on the first floor, and that opens. I don't know where that is. Neither there. It ain't gonna be one of these. Is it upstairs? Yes. It sure is dark as shit up here. What's that say? Oh, you can squeeze through. Or duck under? Why would I want to be over here? Mannequin? Scooch reads for the atrocities committed. The vile axe metal. Oh shit! Dick. No, god damn it, god damn it! Hate those things. See you, bitch. See you, bitch. Fucking uncircumcised penis monster. And squeeze through here or over there? Good choice. Shotgun and pistol ammo. Excellent choice, if I do say so myself. Let's reload a little bit. Good, this is not one of those games where you lose the excess ammunition, that's good. You almost have full shotgun again. Because you only like carry like 8 shots, which is crazy. We got a decent amount of pistol, actually, so we're doing okay. We're running low on health items, actually. Get him! Get the uncirced! Get the... Circumcise that penis! No! Ooh, I hate you so much. Bitch. Little fucking bitch. Hop over. We may as well use, like, I don't know what the serum does versus the first aid. May as well, I guess. We actually three medals, but there's only one. Dereliction of Duty. Fallen Star Medal. Pretty sick medal, actually. A little bit Nazi-ish. Looks okay. It's pretty cool. Maybe there's an order to these medals? We only have two of them. That's a problem. They're filthy. What am I supposed to do with these? Well, nothing. I don't think. Is the other metal going to be up here, you think? Or is it going to be in a different part of the house? Because we found the other two up here. Tracy thinks I just missed the third one. This is the one we went to first. Now this is, we found this one here. We definitely found this one. There's one in that room, so maybe like over here. I guess did we squeeze through here? I don't remember. This is where we found the shotgun and the pistol ammo, so yeah, we did. Is there perhaps a medal we missed? Does not look like it. Can't go over here. Can't go over there. I am gonna assume it's just in a different part of the house. Know where that is. I don't know where any of these places are. It's Silent Hill. It all looks the same. So it ain't those places. It might be upstairs. Yeah, it could be in here, right? Haven't been here. What is that? Oh, you're selecting the different... You can barely see which one you're selecting. Look. You can barely tell. Horrible. Patient 206 is scheduled to undergo a transorbital lobotomy tomorrow. I've mandated that the following medications be doubled the day of the procedure. Okay, so I'm guessing you just put it to 206. Be the dumb thing to do. Be like the dumb moron way to solve this, right? Again, come on, one more. No, you got it. You're going the wrong way. God damn it. Fuck. I don't even know how to. What the fuck? It's like you press up to go forward in time and down to go back. No, but that's not true at all. Oh, it is, and you press left or right to switch? The fuck invented this control scheme? It is so bad. That was a dumb puzzle. That's for real dum-dums. What does it say? Nobody saw when you were crying on your bed. I wanted to help you, but I hid myself instead. The ticking of a clock, and then suddenly not. Fate left me here. In the shadow, I will rot. Under my covers of darkness kept me in. Only the daylight can save me from my sin. The emo family, it turns out, isn't the only one. Robbie up there? Got a rune. I don't know what that means. Guess that means we're closer to escaping? Which probably means we're gonna do this, like, solve the puzzles in all the rooms. Which means that we probably did miss a metal upstairs. It looks like it's seen a lot of use. Got another butcher's knife. Child's drawing. Go through them teeth. None of those medicines are like healables? Okay. If you say so, brother. If you say so. And the last one will probably take me to the basement. Okay. For once it's not flooded, that's a start. This is a start. Any bad dudes? I think I hear a bad dude. Well, you knew there was gonna be a bad dude here. You always knew there was gonna be a bad dude. You don't even have water, dude. What is your angle here? Ain't got no water, you're not hiding. Sneaking around like a damn lizard. Sliding under these things. Go underneath the chicken wire? You're gonna be another one of those lizard men? I don't mind fighting those things, they're easy to kill. It's like a lot of room. Seriously, nothing gonna spawn? Maybe on the way back. Possibly on the way back. That circumcised penis monster not gonna come alive? Those things are all over it. Ooh, it's the boogeyman knife. Special spot for each knife on the board. Oh, we got a lot of them knives. This one. What? Oh, they're each like, you gotta select the right one. That's so annoying. You can barely see what it wants. What, this one? That looks, yeah, that's a solution, right? Yeah. Alright, cool. Thanks for playing. Slice that ass up. There's gonna be a bad guy coming back, right? No, okay, restraint. Not something you see from this game very often. I guess we go up outside too? Oh no, I guess we can't. Okay, so we definitely missed a metal upstairs in the attic. And then there's another one. I don't even know what the... Oh, God. It's a hard map to read up close. It doesn't work when it's unzoomed in. Because the game is a little bit finicky. Do two, and we'll go back upstairs, see if we can't find that last metal. Maybe we'll save. May as well save. The save point's right here. Like, why not? And then we got these masks. We gotta do something with these masks. I don't know what. I haven't found anything that says that it needs masks. Come on. Thank you. Is it called the attic? I'm not in the attic. I'm on the first floor. Maybe I missed something in here? Maybe this is where the masks go? This is just where we found a mask. And the Robbie bunny. We didn't. It says there if you complete it. So we're absolutely missing something. Oh! Well, that's lucky I looked at that. Because I didn't think that was on a track at all. It doesn't look like a track at all. We're permitting others to suffer. Art of Darkness Metal. It's a good book. Don't knock it till you try it, dude. Pretty short, easy read. It was over here? Oh, this is where the items were. I think it was actually over here. Yeah, let me hop over. Right. It should be just through here, yeah? Yeah. This one. Oh, right. Try a heart, a pyramid head star. How about heart, star, pyramid head? Is there a solution to this? I mean, with three things, it's not that hard to figure out. You just, you know. Then you move on to the next one. Okay. Then maybe Pyramid Star? Oh, right. Wait a minute. Yeah, we didn't try it. There we go. Hey, wait a minute. Where did the other one go? I had three completed. Why did it say only two? Don't glitch out on me now. No glitching out on me. Why does it say only two? I did this one. I did this one. I just did the basement. See? That's the only one I haven't done. Huh. I guess that's where we do something with the masks at some point. Oh, my leg. It's kind of nice they have the runes on the outside, actually, because then it tells you what you need to do immediately. Let's not save, just in case this did just glitch out. And let's try and see if we can't get the last one done. If it lets us, then, you know, who cares if it doesn't show up on the thing, on the butthole door. We put masks here? Don't put them on these buttholes. Oh, do we go outside? Never tried outside. No. we go through here? Oh, we did not go through this door, that's for sure. I would have remembered the crucified face. Hide or paint the face she did wear. Rails off. Maybe there's more on the other side. Find her mask, her heart was laid bare. Okay, so this one you put the sad mask. And this one you put the indifferent. Doesn't look like it opened that door. Well, let's see if it works first. Oh, it does. Okay.
We could've saved. This has to be right.
Coming back to the real world. So we gotta find the frickin'... What, human unit unkilled? From like Half-Life, the hunk character? The gas mask guys? Sam's female side is more vulnerable, attacking from behind. I did not get to read that. Didn't even know there was a female side. Hey, you're alive!
El, I thought you were-
She's gone.
Who?
My mom. I can't find her anywhere. The entire town's gone.
I think I know where they are. I found this.
They're in Silent Hill.
Not sure what it all means, but we need to get to Silent Hill.
Are you serious?
My dad was serious enough to risk his life going there. That's where Josh is. I'm sure of it.
And everyone else?
Probably.
Wheeler.
I thought we lost you.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Glad to hear it. We have a lot to fill you in on. In the meantime, can you get us a boat? We're going to Silent Hill.
Bomb, bomb. That was fast.
What?
Dying? Almost?
No.
What are those shoulder pads?
Flyers.
How ugly those shoulder pads are.
I apologize. It's just this place brings back bad memories for me.
You know, I never understood why you left. And one day you were just gone. Look, I didn't say it before, but I'm glad you're back. I feel safer with you here. Everything's just been falling apart around us, you know, but you just keep moving forward.
I don't have a choice.
Yes, you do. You could just leave again.
Take your chitlet teeth away and never
Tell
be seen again.
What do you know about Silent Hill?
Joshua and I were told 100 times never to go there.
Yeah, my mom was pretty strict about it, too.
Yeah, well, your parents are right. I'll tell you. But it all fits. All those things we've seen in Shepherd's Glen, the nightmares.
What do you mean?
Silent Hill is what I mean. The place has bad history. Always has.
You been there?
Didn't need to. I heard enough. When I decided to move east, I was looking at a job in Bronx, working with the police. At the time, they had this cop. I can't remember her name, but she'd gone to Silent Hill.
Well, what happened to her?
No one knows. Found her bike outside of town. Bad credit. But I'd heard rumors about the people who lived there. Let's just say they're not too friendly to people who don't share.
What is that shirt?
The order.
Yeah.
The back is like a jacket. It's like a... Glen. It's like a 50% poncho. The front is just shoulders, and the back is like a whole back. It's like a cape. Over a tracksuit. Why?
I haven't taken it off since.
People I don't know. Hair.
Shut up. Jerk.
I'm just happy to see that something's gotten better since I left.
Alex, there's a light up ahead. I think we might be at the pier.
What should we do?
Turn off our light. I don't want anybody to know we're coming.
What the fuck? The Navy SEALs got us.
Let go of her.
Moron. Y'all are so dumb. How did you not hear a boat? Boats are not quiet. They're either slow and quiet or fast and loud. Those are the only two things boats can do. Here we are. Silent Hill, hopefully. Spitting out Microsoft Paint spray can texture.
Smoke.
How can you tell? Smoke, it's always foggy.
Fog.
Both?
Took it from my mother's room the morning Laura disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
A lot of sentimental value with that one. Silent Hill, maybe. With any hope. I mean, it'd be really depressing if the Silent Hill game called Silent Hill did not have Silent Hill in it. This huge beach. Expansive beach. You can explore to your heart's content. Hello? Here's one boat. Here's another boat. I don't think either of these were the boats we came in on, though. Dirt in this boat. What the fuck can I explore this? Someone just put that in there for funsies? There's no items or anything? One of these is gonna snap off somewhere, right? Oh no, a little bit of restraint, that's good.
Wheeler? Is that you?
Talk quietly, Alex. Thank God you're okay. Listen, they've taken us to the prison. It's horrible. They took Elle and they're about to...
Wheeler! Come in, Wheeler! What did they do? Wheeler!
They started talking only on the right speaker. Hello? Hello? Homecoming? There we are. So I came through there. I can't explore that way. And this way... there's a big smoky hole in the ground. It's kind of cool, it like hisses like smoke. Probably like the one in Pennsylvania. Oh shit! You scared the absolute shit out of me, dude. This is the first actual jump scare this game gave me. Where'd you come out of, the fucking sewer? Well, that way actually goes off to like the rest of, oh yeah. Overlook Penitentiary. You can cut through the cemetery. There might be more items in the cemetery. Another cemetery? Argento Cemetery. Sagan Street. Boy, this is a really small section of Silent Hill. Hard to think that on the 360 you couldn't render more of Silent Hill than you could in the PS2 era. Sapphire? Sell that to a vendor, I guess? What would you do with a sapphire? I see you, bitch.
Finally, they're gone. I can keep these pennies to myself now.
What up? You got all the commands. How you doing, Anju? Long time no see. We're playing bad, scary games. You're sad? You don't have to be sad. You don't have to put exclamation points in front anymore. You can just type pennies and it'll just play. In normal conversation, even. We changed it. Why are you sad? It did the thing. Oh, except for the fact that it's frozen! This game, like, freezes my thing and I don't know why. It's very bizarre. 12 the old. There's an empty slot of some kind here. Put this in. Maybe, but I don't know. Life's been busy? Well, that sucks. That's H. Fuller. I'm sorry to hear that, dude. I have good news. I'm probably moving back to the place where you live. Without doxing. Please don't dox and say it. Took too long to play. I thought it was disabled. Oh, that's good. It works. So I guess we just can't go through here yet? Okay, I guess we're going back out. Oh shiz. Yep. Probably. I hate this freaking job. So, I quit. Oh my god, there's like a million of them here! You dumb seal. Oh, you're dead. That was fast.
I'm still in a state of shock right now!
Yay for Coke back. Yeah, they're all back. We put all of them back. I no longer have a cap on those, because I started paying the dude. I realized that by paying the dude, he could give me those, like, more slots, so we got them all back. More than the last? Oh, we have all of them. All of them are here. All of the ones you've ever seen, as far as I know, are back. Pistol ammo. A drawing. And a save. Please don't crash. If you crash, it's over. I'm not playing this anymore if you crash. Oh, thank God. Actually, how much more of this game do we have? You hate this job more than the last? For different reasons, I think it's about the same. I mean, I hated the last job because a couple of my coworkers were just like fucking lazy. This one, it was like absolutely fraudulent. Like I felt terrible for all of our patients because the doctors were 200% fraudulent. Like, there was no reason to do as many like procedures as they were doing. It was kind of crazy. So I was super happy to get out of there and quit. And I didn't. And then they tried to dick me out of like almost $2,000. And so I'm taking the small claims court and not really thinking twice about that decision. That one sucked. That job was terrible. And they would do things like double book me and then give me add-ons. It was like crazy. It was like, who the fuck does that? How much more of this game do we have? I'm just going to look up just an FAQ just to see how many missions are left. I'm not going to like look up spoilers or anything. I just want to kind of see if, like, are we close to the end? Because we are in Silent Hill. We are close, but not close enough to finish. So I think we should finish this tomorrow. So if we got Streets of Silent Hill, Overlook Penitentiary, Church, and then the boss or something. No, you hate this job more than the last. Yeah, I quit this job already. I don't have a job right now. I quit like a month ago. I'm taking some time off. I don't know if I hate this job as much as the hospital. But it was pretty fucking bad. The next move is gonna probably be back to where you live. And then work at a clinic that with the surgeons I already know from the hospital. But not with the hospital, just with their outpatient clinic, probably. I have to call them on Monday and see if they're going to take me back. Not really take me back. I never worked for them. I worked for the hospital. But yeah. So that's the next move. And that's going to be it for the stream. For sure. Because I don't think I have it in me to finish it tonight. It might take more like... It might take a full stream to get these next few missions done. I don't know. But yeah, if you want to talk to me on Discord or something for a bit, we can hang out. Do you guys have anyone we can raid? Andrew, I don't know if you're the only one who's still like not non-lurking. Fuck. No, don't dox people. I mean, that's a pretty common name, but... Yeah, I mean, he was kind of a pain in the ass when I was still working there. He's not affiliated with the people I'd be working with in the clinic, so it doesn't matter. I would not have to work with him. Does anyone have anyone to raid? It's Saturday night. Like, everyone's playing games, right? I say that, but it's kind of like all the big streamers are playing games. And maybe that's why, like, I'm the only one who streams on Saturdays. Like, most people are smart enough not to do that if they're small communities like me. Or Fridays, I mean. Still is a pain. I got to bed. Have a good night. It's Friday. Yeah, whatever. Okay, well. See you later, then. Take care. And I'm going to end the stream here. We don't need to raid everyone. Fine. Have a good one. It's definitely Friday. Yeah, I know. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. All right. Have a good one. Thank you. Thank you. Goodbye. Take care. I'll stream again tomorrow. Bye.